Alright, hi everyone, Simon Miglić here and welcome in this video. So today I'll show you exactly in this video how to make your first $100 in the next 48 hours or less with ClickBank or affiliate marketing. So what I'll do is I'll go to ClickBank and I'll show you how to pick the product and how you can go about promoting it. I'll keep this video short, below 10 minutes. I'll give you ideas, tips, and different strategies that you can implement right away to see results. So if you would like to skip this video, guys, and if you would like to go straight to my free course, because I have created a free course on how to make your first $100 with affiliate marketing. So I have step-by-step course that you can go through and learn how to select the money-making offer, how to create a pre-sale page, how to get a lot of traffic. So if you would like to go straight to this offer, actually straight to this free course, it's 100% free. Below the video, guys, in the video description, I will leave the link to this free training. So you just go there, enter your email address, and you will get access straight to this affiliate training for free. So what you can do to start making money with affiliate marketing on ClickBank, actually, to start making money with ClickBank. So there are different niches, categories that you can go in. So what I'll do is I'll show you an example for a specific product called Tate's Woodworking. So people say how I can promote the product, but you have already available to you. So if you look here, here is a zoom in. Here is affiliate page. Almost every product on ClickBank has this page, affiliate page. So if I open this, you will see there is a lot of promotional material available for me. So if I promote this product, I know that there is around conversion rate 10%. So this is really, really high converting affiliate offer. So if I go straight down and I check this, you can see I already get, they already give me, done for me, promotional materials. I get banners that I can use, banner ads for promoting this product. I get pay-per-click keywords to create a pay-per-click campaign. And I get demographics and for Facebook ads. So I know what age is converting the best to target on Facebook ads, what countries, what interest to target. And I get email swipes. There's a lot of things that I can do with this. I have videos, I have review articles, free traffic. So many different things that if you go and just do a research and use one of those, you can get results. So what I'll do is I'll show you one example what you can do right now. So here is, you can go here on banners. So you can go and you can put a banner on someone else's page. So this product, this course is all about woodworking. So what I can do is I can look for keywords that people are looking for. So let's see, woodworking review, test woodworking, woodworking books, benches. Let's see, woodworking benches. So I'll go to Google and I will paste in woodworking benches and I will look for few websites. I'll open these websites that are about woodworking. Ah, great. This website is all about woodworking. And here is another one. So what I can do is I can go to, actually I should do a research. I will do go through a few websites and I will look for websites that have banners, banner ads on them. And what I will do is I will contact product owners. So you see this is banner ad here. So what I can do is I can go down to the bottom of the page and a lot of pages will have advertise with us button or something. They don't have, so what I can do is I can click here on contact us and I will contact the owner of this website. So here you have all the informations. Here's the email. I can email them and I can say, hey, I would like to advertise with you. I would like to do banner advertising. I would like to put banner on your website. You ask how many people actually come to their website every month. So what you can do is actually you can copy the link of the website and you can go to Let's see. You can go to a website called SimilarWeb, and we can see how many people actually are looking, coming to this website here. So what I'll do is I'll paste the URL inside here. Let's see. Okay, so I can see that they are getting, oh my god, around more than 2 million unique views every single month. So that they have more than 2 million people coming to their website. So if I put my banner ad, the ad, banner ad that actually I get from the Test Woodworking JV page, I can use this banner ad and I can put it on the website. I can put it in front of 2 million people. So if I get only a small percent of them to click on this ad and purchase, I can make a lot of money. So this is the one strategy, guys. Guys, listen. You have to think strategically. Please don't be copycats. Don't go and copy exactly what I will tell you. Don't copy exactly what you will see on somebody else's video. Right now in 2019, more than ever before, for you to be successful with affiliate marketing, think outside the box, think strategically. 95%, 96% of affiliates are going to fail massively because they are copycats, they are lazy, they don't want to put in the work, they don't want to think for themselves, and they do what every other person is doing, just buying solo ads, spamming people, doing Facebook ads, and that just doing the what everybody else is doing. But if you're doing what everybody else is doing, you will get the same results. That's zero, nothing. So be smart, think outside the box, think strategically, fish for these ideas here, and go to this. Guys, look, there is not this woodworking only. There are different products that you can go in. You can go here in health and fitness. And those products have, look, affiliate page. You can go and look for their affiliate pages. Let's go and look really quickly. And you can get a lot of promotional material. You see, look, this affiliate here. They made $1 million in sales with this offer. So they will give you all the things you need. So you can just go and check, guys. You get, look, image ads for different banners that you can use for all of these products. So just go, just look around. Most of those owners of these products that are the top sellers, they will give you all the promotional material, ideas, strategies. You just have to go out and think strategically and look for ideas, and you'll see you can make a lot of money. Okay, so guys, if you would like to get step-by-step training on how to create, how to find the right money-making offer, how to find, create a pre-sale page, and how to get traffic, then I have a free course for you. Below this video, I will leave the link to this free course. You can click the link below the video in the description and enter your email, and then you will be forwarded to this free training. Go through this training, because here I'll share with you exactly how I pick the product, what I'm looking for, how I create a pre-sale page. I'll show you step by step, and then I'll show you how I get traffic. Okay, so thank you for watching this video, guys. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are brand new, because every day I'll put out one video on how to make money online. I'll share with you what is working for me right now in affiliate marketing. So thank you for watching this video again, and I'll see you in the next video.